to create polyline width. You can select polyline, click starting point. After that, you mention with W, okay? W, enter. Starting with, you give anything you want. So I give 4. Ending with 4. Okay. So now ready to create width line. Okay. This continuously you can create polyline same width. Okay. Next option, polyline off width. So now activate polyline command. Specify start point. Now I give off width. So already I give 4, okay, width value. So now, so H enter. So automatically taken 2 because already I give 4 width size. So now, so off width 2 automatically taken, okay. Enter. Now you can create, okay, this 2 same. How? I give full width 4, okay. Now here I give off width 2, off in this side, off that side. So this finally full width 4, both same. Thanks for watching.